We're doing, Thomas, Adam, Mikey, and Mike is changing, and I are doing Bitch of Living from Spring Awakening. What's happening in this scene is we are all in Latin class, and earlier in the scene I kind of screwed up. The teacher asked me to recite something, and I screwed it up. So that's kind of where the backstory starts. And that's about it. And it's just full of angst, so.
Melky, thank you. It's nothing. Well, still, I'm sorry. You didn't need to help.
Think what Aeneas suffered.
But I still should have known it. Multum ille. I didn't get a lot of sleep last night. In fact, I suffered a visit from the most horrific dark phantasm.
You mean a dream?
No, a nightmare, really. Legs in sky blue stockings climbing over the lecture podium.
That kind of dream.
Have you ever suffered such mortifying visions?
Lawrence, of course. We all have. Otto Langemeyer dreamt of his mother.
Really?
Georg Zuschnitz dreamt he was seduced by his piano teacher.
Fraulein Rosa Buchtenhalter?
I need hardly remind you that of all our pupils, you are in no position to be taking liberties. I will not warn you again.
Music's like the one thing I can even do at all. And those breasts I've got, please just let those apples fall.